The middle meal of the day is often when families are separated. Lunches are sent to school or work, and another meal is needed for those at home. Sandwiches and soup are a favorite solution. Lunch boxes can be prepared the night before, refrigerated, and will be ready to go in the morning. When there is time, hot soups can be included in a boxed lunch and carried in a thermos. At-home lunches can be hot but simple and take only minutes to prepare. They can also be served as light suppers.